Hi everyone, it's Amber and welcome back to my channel. On this channel, we talk all about mindset, manifestation, and personal growth. And on today's video, I'm talking about my simple 8-step guide to manifesting anything that you want. So if you want to manifest more money, happiness, love, success, freedom, this video is perfect for you. So make sure to watch all the way till the end. When you're starting on your manifestation journey, it could really feel like there's just so many things to do. You're not really sure how to get started, if it's working, if you're doing it right. So these 8 simple steps are really going to be a great guideline for you as you continue on your manifestation journey. So step number 1 is getting clear on what it is that you want. Obviously, you have to know what you want in order to manifest it. So really get crystal clear on what you want to manifest. And you need to set the intention that you really want it. Really hold it in your heart and know that this is what I want. And believe that you are worthy of it and believe that it is possible for you to have it. You are the only one who dreams your dreams. So whether it's a healthy relationship, a new job, or your dream house, I want you to know it and own it and believe that whatever you want is on its way to you. Step 2 is to make a choice and just start. Whether you want to manifest weight loss, a new job, or a hot new man, there is work to be done on your part. So how can you align your life to your desires? If you want to lose 20 pounds, you can't just eat junk food all day and never exercise. You've got to start working out and you've got to start taking action. Step 3 is to create an action plan. I want you to literally pen to paper, write it down, and read your plan and reread it again and get super excited about it. I want you to make this so real that you are just bursting with excitement because you know that this dream life of yours is on its way to you. And know that every single day you are getting closer and closer to your manifestations coming. So with the same workout example, a first step can be getting a gym membership and working out once a week, or hiring a personal trainer, or joining EmbodyMe and joining our yoga and our fitness classes. Doing something and getting that ball rolling is so essential. You've got to take action and with your plan, continue making progress. Step 4 is to embody the version of yourself who is already living your dream life. So how can you embody this fit and healthy and beautiful version of yourself? What does this version of yourself believe? What does she say to herself when she looks in the mirror? What kind of food does she eat? How many times a week does she work out? Get really clear on who this version of yourself is and start showing up as her. Now, step number 5, which is the most important step, so please listen, is to upgrade your thoughts and your beliefs. In order to manifest, we have to believe that we are worthy of our desires. So many of us have been conditioned to believe all of these bullshit stories about ourselves, about life, about rich people, what it means to be in a relationship, and just literally so many other things. Some of these beliefs can include money is the root of all evil, rich people are evil and greedy, success means giving up your happiness, and if we are holding onto these beliefs, it's going to be really hard to manifest what we want. You have got to get rid of your limiting beliefs. So take a look at your thoughts and your beliefs and really notice where you are and start working on them. How do you talk to yourself? What do you say to yourself when you look in the mirror? What do you believe about what it means to be successful? Check your limiting beliefs and actively start working on them. I made an entire video about how to start working on your limiting beliefs, so go ahead and watch that video for more information on that. Step number 6, which is to focus on the positive. As we know, positive vibrations attract positive vibrations. And visualization is one of my favorite ways to just get into that positive energy. I like to put on my favorite music, I close my eyes, and I just start to imagine, what does this dream life look like? What kind of people do I have around me? How much money do I have in the bank account? How successful is my business? What does my body look like? What does my home look like? And essentially just dreaming about this dream life of mine. And as I keep visualizing, I tap into the feelings that this has already come true. I am already living this life. And when I'm visualizing, I think of it as if I have my phone and I'm watching videos that have already happened. And let me tell you, this is such an amazing way to really tap into that positive energy. And I have a pro tip for you. So if you feel like when you're visualizing, it doesn't really work, it feels like, you know, this visualization isn't really close enough to your reality, you don't really believe it, then maybe your goals are a little bit too high. So let's take this example. Let's say that you want to manifest $1 million a year in your business, but you've never even made $10,000. It might be really hard for you to jump on board to the idea that you can actually make $1 million. Can you manifest $1 million? Hell yes. But you have to believe that you are worthy of it and that it's actually possible for you. So if you're new to manifesting, you don't have a lot of proof of what you have already manifested yet, then I suggest starting with a smaller goal. Maybe start by manifesting a $5,000 month in your business, and then $10,000, and then $20,000, and then $50,000, and then building your way up until you reach that $1 million. Step number 7 is to stay humble and grateful. Gratitude is the best attitude, so we've got to stay in that vibration. And gratitude is such an amazing vibration to tap into, because when we're showing gratitude, we're showing that we're thankful that it already happened. So stay grateful and literally celebrate every win. If you just started a new YouTube channel, celebrate each and every like and each subscriber. If you started a new business, celebrate every purchase and every milestone that you can, because as you start to show gratitude, the universe is gonna say, okay, she appreciates me. I'm gonna give her more. And that's the energy that we wanna have. So harness the power of gratitude and feel grateful for everything that you already have in your life right now. Thank yourself for all the hard work you put in, and also thank the universe for really honoring your desires and helping you along the way. And step number 8 is to check and change your energy. Notice when you start to fall into negative thoughts and beliefs, and check yourself. Get yourself out of those negative vibrations. Dance, sing, play, have fun. Do something that excites you and that makes you happy and that gets you in those good vibes. And then reread your plan, think about your vision, and get excited about it all over again. I made an entire course about manifestation that has amazing posts and journal prompts for you to go through that is really going to give you the clarity that you need to start making your manifestations come true. So I will have that linked in the description. I am so excited to just hear and see all of you guys' manifestations come true. And as you wait for next week's video, go ahead and check out these videos over here as well. They are going to be so helpful for you. I will catch you next week. And of course, thank you so much for watching, and go ahead and hit that subscribe button.